Tonight we went to dinner with the Heroes and Dreams crowd at Burgers and Blues. I have to be honest, our waiter was pretty much terrible, but here's everybody at the table having a good time while we wait to be waited on. And here's Jay as we strike up a game of golden tea. Fried pickles. I really like fried pickles. That's what I said right here. And the leaderboard as the game ended of golden tea. That's right, Jim won. 3 under par.